Away from the chaos of urban life, amidst lush green farmland, is a haven for many different kinds of creatures. Here, several species coexist, surrounded by love and care. Today, we meet the person who created this island of joy. We present to you Animal Planet Ambassadors. In partnership with PolicyBazaar.com, Kia Sonet Wild by Design, and White Hat Junior.
The truth of imagination. As children, we all believe absolutely that animals are sentient beings. That's why children's literature with animal characters resonates so well with kids. In the 1950s, James Herriot, a vet and an author, wrote a book about his experiences with animals. For a 10-year-old reader who read that book, she took these stories as gospel.
Today, this is her home that she shares with all her animal friends. And Anjali Gopalan has quite a few of them. She has been an Animal Planet ambassador all her life.
Hello. Nice to finally meet you.
I know.
When you started, did you in your mind's eye see this place as it is now?
I thought I'd only take care of dogs. Because we're in a rural area, other animals started coming.
Like with buffalo?
Buffaloes, cows, horses, donkeys, all of them. This place also grew so much around the animals.
Sure.
So we got our first buffalo who came to me when he was this tiny. For him, we built this little pond, which we call Bhimta, because that he was named Bhim. So all these animals kind of just happened and they're here. This is their final resting place.
Rescued from abusive situations, these animals found a safe refuge here. Apart from nutritious food and heaps of affection, ACGS is well equipped with advanced medical infrastructure that gives them a chance to recover from the most grievous injuries. The sanctuary's efforts reflect in their beaming health, but they still struggle to erase the trauma of a horrific past.
All the animals we have here have gone through some kind of trauma. I have this horse, she had both her eyes gouged out. She did not come out for 6 months. Then I started getting anyone who'd come here, they would read to her, or those who could sing would sing to her. And then we started getting her out, and now she's out. She doesn't go in at all. The consequence of our deeds on animals are not something we ever think of as a species.
At ACGS, an unfamiliar creature foreign to India was spotted. In the early 2000s, when the rise of emu farming in India crumbled, farmers decided to abandon the birds due to increased financial pressure. A handful of them were fortunate enough to land up at ACGS.
You know, I knew that your love for animals wasn't prejudiced, but I didn't expect it to cross continents, you know. These emus are a long way from home, huh? I take it they must have been completely out of sorts out there, huh? Suddenly abandoned.
They've been brought up in captivity. They're used to being fed.
Right.
They're not used to fending for themselves.
Or foraging.
Yeah, and this is not their natural environment.
Right.
This is not their habitat. So the emus we got were emus who were found near the Gurgaon toll, bitten by dogs. So the lucky few who come to places like ours definitely will spend the rest of their lives here. In spite of the trauma that these animals go through, they forgive you and they trust you again. And if there's one thing that's made me think differently about forgiveness and kindness, it is animals.
We humans have an arrogant way of ranking life. A celestial presence roams above us, then there's us, and below us lies a mishmash of all living things. But when we do that, when we look down on animals and all other living things, then we rob ourselves of the joy and wonderment that comes from sharing this planet with them. What does make us special is that we are sentient beings who are capable of thinking beyond ourselves. And when we do that, as Anjali is doing here at All Creatures Great and Small, then our work takes on a quality it doesn't usually have.
On that note, we are going to go on our quest to find other remarkable heroes that are superstars in the animal world. Till then, keep watching Animal Planet Ambassadors.